Honestly, I think it is actually sad that people think that Toast is like a 5 in this game. Seriously. I said it. People should be ashamed to think that he's a smart player when I didn't even kill there. I didn't even kill. Five up was so mauled that he lost the other games that he just flooded the comms with a bunch of bullshit he has no idea about. Because he wanted us to be the killer so bad because he got fucked up. He did. Yeah. He got fucking so bad he started begging for other lobbies on Discord. He had zero. He knew nothing. But he wanted to kill us to be so bad because of last game. He was so mad he started spending other Discords to get a new lobby.
I mean, I am leaving, so that is fair.
Alright, peace out, man. Go play with your fucking dummies.
Alright, see you later.
Oh my god.
No, fucking cuck lord.
What the fuck just happened?
Wait, I'm confused. What happened?
I just don't know.
I don't know.
Why do you guys miss all five up? He's one of the best players. What are you doing?
I don't know if he was mad.
Wait, when we rolled them, then I saw the Discords popping up, then he just begged everybody for a new lobby.
Oh my, who cares,
man? Well, and then it just, you know, dude, it just. I'm glad he got the thing he wanted because he really wanted us to be the killers, dude. And the reason why I'm saying that is because he had no info.
Didn't quite.
I'm grateful for one of the first hosts I got. It was 125 viewers by Sinatra back in the days. And I am fortunate and grateful for playing with Tim a long time ago where we rushed to 500. I woke up at 6 a.m. in the morning, dude. We played a bunch of games. We rolled hardcore. We won 14 games in a row. He got 500, and then he hosted it for 14,000 viewers, and I get about 500 of those. And I'm also fortunate for when I got sub button, and I got 13 sub the first day.
Understand electricity, leading me to post this picture.
I know a lost battle when
right,
I,
well,
when
now
I
that
see one.
He can shut up for once. What were you gonna say, Train?
Oh, he thinks.
What I was saying
he
was.
He thinks.
And this doesn't clear.
He thinks.
What I was saying was the first round.
Oh.
I
wasn't
saying he's self-reported. What I'm trying to teach people, because I keep hearing everybody claim everybody. The problem is, someone could see someone at the beginning of the round and they go, oh, well, I saw him here. But we don't know when the kill exactly happened when you find the body. So these clears are such bullshit.
You come late, you fake, shoot, go down, go back up, you start doing it, buddy gets called. You come to the right side, buddy's up right. What about it?
No.
What do you know about the game? What do you know?
Yo, toenail eating bitch. Let me speak now. Listen, okay? Who's the one that's spectating?
Chat, you want something? Chat, watch this. Wait for this.
I saw you bash!
Right? No!
Listen, dude, I actually lied. There's two pieces. Look, there's also this other piece I didn't show you. Bitches. Everybody did eat their fucking. Their toenails, their this or that, and it's like, oh, I don't do it, dude. I'm so nice and cool, dude.
I'm scared of dying.
Listen, man, XQC doesn't want this, bro. Okay. I got better hair than him now. I could whoop him at Fall Guys and Among Us.
Dude,
you have no idea. I would like shit on Ninja.
Oh, what
I need
fuck is he smoking?
It's all over the chair.
What's up, man?
Okay, guys, the Fall Guys joke. Okay, I'll let it slide. The Among Us joke. That's too far, dude. That's a little too far. I don't think he knows who the fuck he's talking to, man.
Pull down 22 and a half.
Gotcha.
Alright, I think we're good.
Yeah, we just gotta be able to chew on. This thing sucks.
McDonald's fries, actually.
Yeah.
Well,
we'll get that, boys.
Tier. Change. Yeah, good. I think.
That's cool, dude.
Oh, kill distance short.
Yeah. Gotcha.
That is discussing this review with Tony Brown and Scott Foster now.
It's out of my hand. Oh, with 1% of your fucking playtime, you fucking idiot.
Oh shit, you got glad. Oh my god, bro. That's insane.
Listen, you probably
that's
don't even
fucking
have a,
wild.
Dude, you don't even have a server first in like
you, have?
You did. You probably
Yo,
don't even have a single server first or R1
mouse,
ever.
Dude.
You're dog shit.
How many glad mouse you have?
Dude,
Yo,
dude, you're bad at PvE and PvP.
Bro,
what do you even
dude,
do in the game?
Show me your ass.
I don't
bro,
even know
your
what
ass
you
ass
do.
Champion title,
what
your
do
ass
you even do in World of Warcraft?
Oh, shit.
You're bad at PvE and PvP.
Holy.
Dude, you can't even wingman Asmund.
You guys need the 1v1, I think.
We need to take.
I think you need a 1v1, dude.
We gotta have a duel.
Do you even have any tier 3?
Did you see how many mounts I had?
How much tier 3 do you got? I got both blade sets.
You get mounts by paying Blizzard and buying their treasure off the shop,
yeah,
you fucking
like
simp! You corporate fucking slave! Keep buying their expanded cosmetics, you fucking idiot! Fucking.
Got specimen.
I have.
Teeny was acting weird earlier.
Who invited me?
I didn't mention Teeny.
Today we are going to learn some fruits. Okay.
Oh no, I know.
Banana!
Orange.
Orange.
Melon.
Watermelon. And this.
Grape.
Fuck, man, this fucking game sucks, dude.
Soldier Bob, what are you doing?
Oh, what the fuck?
Hold the button! Hold the fucking button!
I have the button! I have shit for a long ass time!
The top right button, the reactor. You have to put your hand on it.
Oh my. Oh my.
Guys, I
saw that.
I saw something crazy. So, what happens when you melt sand? You know what happened?
Because
it turns
into
glass.
Glass, right? Right? And.
Oh, I'm smart.
And then we can do. What can you do with that? With glass? What can
we can make a window!
A window! Holy shit!
A window! Oh my god!
If you see through the window, you can see Dean kill the Gallant Gems!
Oh, my god!
That's crazy! Holy shit!
Oh! He said you ain't got no nipples!
I feel like you're like your real life spawn point and your parents and the way you were raised or whatever. You know? It's like the is the reason why you're gonna feel a certain ways, right? And think certain ways and have certain like personality traits, or whatever. And sometimes getting out of those, it can take time. So I don't think you should feel ashamed for feeling a certain way that isn't correct, or you did they don't want to feel or something like that. It takes a little bit of time. And I think you shouldn't see people differently because they're not on your level of growth of personal growth yet. Like some, let's say, you think they've been living of like some rich kid that thinks a certain way, but he didn't control his spawn point, you know? It's not really his fault. And if he wants to improve as a person or whatever and thinks differently of things, it'll take a little bit of time. And I think you have to give him a little bit of time. No, it's not real. I did reply. Reply. Did I don't care, I'm licking it, bitch. I did pug you. He said it. You weren't supposed to do that for a second screenshot of the video. So dumb, dude. I had replied.
Is that you?
She don't got no man at all. Love your stream. You saved my life. Floods of pain. It
Doesn't really matter, don't you worry, it'll I didn't say you're light, dude. I play games. But I appreciate it. Hey, look at that. You didn't need me, man. You did good on your own. You can do it, man. It's green.
What the fuck?
Wait.
Which one? Wait. Me or McConnell?
Oh my god. Okay, well, he literally just said it.
Wait, could he be trolling, or is this just...
No,
hold
I think...
On, huh?
Banger. This is a good song. As it's trash. You okay?
Oh, I just hit my
I know. I saw it.